Everybody know what a lion is. In the jungle, a lion is a what?
King.
King. It's king of the jungle. The king is the ruler. Lion. They control everything around. Top of the food chain, right? Power. When you think of lion, you think about power, right? Huh? You have a lion. A lion in that to come from Africa, right? You got a lion in Africa in the middle of the jungle. He's a king of his territory. A queen lion. A female lion. She has a litter. She has a litter of lions, right? And when the lions come out, how big are those lions? They look small. About the same size as the kittens, right? Now what happens is one of these lions, they drop out. You see what I'm saying? You got a litter of lions drop out. You just go in there and you grab one of them. You grab one of them. You take it away from the mom. Come on. Soon as it drops, you're able to catch this lion. This little baby lion. And let's say you ship it somewhere. You put it around some domesticated. Y'all know what domesticated means? Domesticated. House breed.
Yeah.
You put it around some domesticated cats, you throw it in there with a little other kittens, little baby cats.
They're gonna shake the whole thing.
You know what I'm saying? You throw it in there with other little baby cats and let it grow up with the mama. Let it play with the other little baby kittens when they start getting a little bit older. They feeding off the mama. They drinking from the same milk. They got the same mama. They have over a period of time when they born, when they all become together. The older that they get, the more they grow, the more they gonna bond, right? Yeah. They gonna build relationships with each other. They gonna become a family. They gonna bring this little baby lion into their family. Now tell me this. As they grow, a year later, year and a half, 2 years later, what's gonna happen with this lion? It's gonna be a whole lot bigger than these little baby cats, they about as big as they gonna get, but this lion, he's still grown, but he's up here, ain't? The size different.
Chew that.
Now tell me what's gonna eventually happen with this lion. What's he gonna do to these other little kittens that he's around? You say he gonna kill them?
No, please.
He gonna do what? Please. Scientifically proven, that lion is gonna behave exactly like a cat. All because of the simple fact that he's never known exactly what he is. He never knew that he was a lion. He never knew that he was a king. He never knew that he was powerful beyond measure. He never knew his own strength. He was never taught what he was. How can a cat teach a lion how to be a lion? It can't. It's impossible.
I get what? Off his breed. It just off a lion, you know how lion breed. Lions, they breed, they kill, get everything else. Ain't they? Shoot, if they breed, what they
It's taught. It's taught what it is. If you are not taught what you are, it's just like this with a baby. When a baby comes out of his mother's womb, when it comes to this world, it knows absolutely nothing. It knows absolutely nothing. It has to learn how to breathe. It has to learn how to drink milk. It has to learn how to do everything else. It has to learn. It knows nothing.
But how to cry.
It had to learn how to do that. Father, this is what I'm showing you. You all of those lions. You all of those lions. See, I know what you are. But until you know what you are, it's pointless. Y'all see me when I walk down the hallway, don't you?
Okay, when you walk in, everybody like, hey, and all that.
The atmosphere changes. It's because I know who I am. It's the strength of a man. See, I was taught how to be a man. I was taught by powerful men how to be a man. So I know exactly what I am, and no one can tell me any different. No one can steer me any other way. When I make a decision, I make a decision as a man. When I do wrong as a man. When I mess up, I make mistakes as a man. I know how to make up for them as a man. I know how to be responsible for my own actions. I know how to apologize as a man when I do someone wrong. I know how to take what's mine as a man, what I deserve. When you have that, when you get that in, you will not be sitting in this room, what we call with a dormant mind, sitting still. You will not be in this school with a dormant mind. Something as simple as laying my head down. See what I'm saying? It's a dormant mind. This whole building, this whole place, when you walk in here every single day, it's a multi-million-dollar facility, even though it don't look like it. We got $21 million budget just for last year to run this school. Ain't that something?
Scott Academy, man.
$21 million to educate you.
$21
I'm gonna tell you, it might seem like that you, cause you ain't took advantage of it. You ain't gonna see it till you take advantage of it. So you haven't been taught how to go in there and get what's yours, take what's yours.
Yeah.
For every single one of you sitting in this classroom right now, someone is paying for you to sit right here and lay your head on the table.
Paying taxes.
Somebody's sitting paying for you to sit in that seat. It costs money to do this. For every single last one of you sitting there right now, it don't matter if you sit here or sit in ISS, somebody paying for you to be there.
Yes, sir.
Ain't no such thing as free education. Somebody gotta pay for it. The reason you don't see it is all because you ain't winning game. You got to get it. Ain't nothing gonna be handed to you. Period. Ain't nothing gonna be handed to you. Get it right here every day. Take what's yours. Take what's yours. You understand what I'm saying? Take what's yours. This is yours. Nobody gonna hand it to you. You gotta go in and take it. That's what lions say. Take what's there.